Hi, welcome to Hari Systems. In this session today, we will learn about network admin top interview questions and answers with the series number 6 from Hari Systems. Till now, if you are not subscribed, subscribe and support us, and you will get all the alerts from the Hari Systems. Let's start the session. Question number 1. What is NetBIOS and NetBio? NetBIOS is a programming interface that allows I/O requests to be sent and received from a remote computer. And it hides the networking hardware from applications to monitor. Whereas NetBio is a NetBIOS extended user interface, a transport protocol for the purpose of small subnets where we need to control and monitor in a zone of network environment. Why OSI reference model is required to plan for a network? Why you will take this is a OSI as in a reference to establishing on your own network, or you are taking undertaking to referencing something you are in your mind with the reference of OSI wise, how the data will transmit and the data protocols, what are the protocols, where the collisions to be eliminate, and which media, where the level of media we need, where we need to take such a questions, where you have to be in a proactive, such all the questions. Like simply I'm telling you that it provides a framework for discussing network operations and design completely. When we are taking about a plan for network, in such way we have to plan for architect, that architecture how we require to design for a network to be established for an organization, for the purpose how it would be designed, and how we can make in a framework of that, and the operations and design how we need to create a successful design for all, we have to in within our mind to establish this connection. The purpose we will take about OSI references. What is proxy ARP? It's using a router to answer ARP requests. This will be done when the originating host believes that a destination is local, when it fact is lies beyond the router. Explain EGP, Exterior Gateway Protocol. The Exterior Gateway Protocol is a routers in neighboring autonomous systems to use identify the set of networks that can be reached within our each autonomous system. Next one is, what is IGP, Interior Gateway Protocol? It is any routing protocol used within an autonomous system, where we can call it as Interior Gateway Protocol. What is OSPF? OSPF is an internet routing protocol that scales well, can route traffic along multiple paths, and uses knowledge of an intranet's topology to make accurate routing decisions while transmitting the data and connecting, establishing with the routing of the routers as well, connecting connected devices. What is Kerberos? It's an authentication service developed at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Kerberos uses encryption to prevent intruders from discovering passwords and gaining unauthorized access to our servers and our network from the files of the connected system and connected environment. To avoid such activities and intruders, they have introduced Kerberos technology, encrypted algorithms to implement these the things, we can stop to unauthorized access to our server. Explain SLIP, Serial Line Interface Protocol. It is a very simple protocol used for transmission of IP datagrams across a serial line. What is silly window syndrome? It is an occurrence that can ruin TCP performance, may get some problems. The problem occurs when data are passed to the sending TCP entity in large blocks, but an interactive application on the receiving side reads one byte at a time. This is called silly window syndrome. What is a multi-home host? To connecting network with multiple connections, the host that has multiple network interfaces and that requires multiple IP addresses is called as a multi-homed host. I hope you better understand about these all interview questions and answers with this series. We'll coming with the updated version of interview questions as early. Thank you for watching this session. Hope you understand. Subscribe, like, share and comment with your appropriate performance. Thank you.